We are the countries of the Middle East. You learn us with these, with 17 countries, one observer state in one region. Most of us are Arabian. Now let's go on. Turkey's my name, I have a capital named Ankara. Syria's off the coast of the Mediterranean with a capital named Damascus. Lebanon here, I have a capital named Beirut. Israel has a capital named West Jerusalem. Egypt's quite old with a capital named Cairo. Northern Cyprus, in Cyprus, we have a capital named Nicosia. Georgian's my name, I have a capital named Amman. Iraq here, I have a capital named Baghdad. What's a region? I'm Kurdistan, I have a capital named Erbil. Palestine, an observer state with a capital named Jerusalem or Al-Quds. Saudi Arabia, I have a capital named Riyadh. Yemen with a capital named Sana'a. Oman, I have a capital named Muscat. UAE, I have a capital named Abu Dhabi. Qatar with a capital named Doha. Bahrain has a capital named Manama. Kuwait has a capital named Kuwait City. Iran has a capital named Tehran, you see. We're the Middle East, who learn us with these. We have 17 countries, one observed state in one region. Most of us are Arabian, now let's go on.